Flexible Vision excels at detecting cosmetic flaws on surfaces, a useful feature when performing a visual inspection for quality assurance. In this video, we will create a training for finding scratches and dents on a metal surface and see how well it performs. After creating a new project, we can begin to add some scratches to the metal we will be testing on. When we are happy with our artwork, we will take a snapshot, then rotate the metal to take more snapshots. Notice how the grain of the metal changes how the light reflects off the surface. We want to include as much variation as we can to build a robust model. Next, we will repeat the process with the center punch and create dents of various sizes on the surface of the metal. After we finish capturing our photos, we can move to the annotate page and create two new tag types, a box tag for scratches and a box tag for dents. We carefully go through each photo and tag every scratch we made, zooming in when we need to see the fine details. We repeat the same process for the dents we made. In the end, we have 152 scratches tagged and 54 dents tagged. That's a good sample size for training. We'll save our project, then set the prediction settings to randomly scale the samples and randomly change their contrast. This will give us an even larger sample size to train on. Once the cloud training is completed, we could download the model and run it on-premises on our local machine. As we create new scratches and dents, you can see the system quickly finding them in real time. We could also run the model over the cloud and take snapshots to find the dents and scratches. Flexible Vision has no problem finding cosmetic defects across a variety of complex conditions.